and just an excellent example of a true shield type volcano. See the very gentle slopes of the mountain, 5 to 15 degrees in angle. That's the classic example of a shield volcano in front of us there. So it's named after a warrior shield laid down on the ground.